ouch, that's frustrating. But you might think seeing this is even worse. Golf course superintendents share golfers' frustrations when it comes to aeration, but without it, playing conditions would suffer. Putting greens need to have soils that drain well and provide good growing conditions to maintain healthy grass. Over time, as the grass grows, a natural layer of organic matter builds up near the surface. Think of this layer as a sponge that slows drainage by absorbing water. This keeps roots from growing deep, promotes disease, and contributes to soft, bumpy playing conditions. The best way to control organic matter buildup is with aeration and sand top dressing. But how does this all work? Let's ask a true expert, Rob Alonzi. Rob, can you walk us through your aeration process?
Sure, Addison. It first starts with planning. Then we look at the issues that we're trying to alleviate. That will set the type of aerification that we are going to conduct, and then we will put the plan in action.
Dates are then scheduled, with careful attention paid to upcoming tournament schedule and available labor. Finding a time with optimal weather is also important in helping the grass heal faster. So how long does the aeration process typically take? It averages about 2 days, with the main goal being to minimize disruption to golfers. The aeration holes allow excess moisture to evaporate and oxygen to move into the soil so the grass is healthier during the hot summer months. While it may look like a large portion, aeration only affects about 10% of the putting green. Once the aeration is complete, the cores are removed and sand top dressing is performed to help keep smooth, firm conditions that are also better able to tolerate traffic throughout the season. So what are the golfers' opinion about aeration?
Well, obviously they're not happy about it. We do our best to communicate recovery. We do everything to expedite recovery, and we get them back to playing golf as quickly as possible.
Excellent. So remember, great playing conditions are well worth the small bumps in the road required to get there.